and by inflaming Tory backbenchers on the issue of equal marriage, even though the country was actually largely supportive. Of course, the effect of that was that David Cameron then ended up having to sort of give them even more red meat on things like Europe.